this. And she's so sure of this love, the sureness that it's all going to work out, but it's based on nothing.
And so it was kind of exciting knowing that it's like, I mean, there are no questions afterwards in this one, so it was fun.
The highly anticipated fourth installment of the Twilight Saga is finally here. Based on Stephenie Meyer's best-selling book series, directed by Academy Award winner Bill Condon, Summit presents The Twilight Saga: Breaking Dawn Part 1, starring Robert Pattinson, Kristen Stewart, and Taylor Lautner. But before our favorite vampire mortal romance epic premieres in theaters on November 18, our host Ricky Lo, for the fourth time, sat down with the stars for an exclusive interview.
For a series about abstinence, it's like the first time they have sex, and then like they get married and they have a baby. I mean, it's like just huge things happen in it.
I think the primary difference in playing the character in playing Bella was that she's got a clarity now that before was sort of baseless, and that she's so sure of this love, the sureness that it's all going to work out, but it's based on nothing.
And the Cullens are back.
We feel as excited as we are, ordinary viewers, since you know the mechanics, how everything was done. Do you still feel the excitement?
It's very exciting. Well, you know, this is the thing, is that there's so much more going on than just the actors. Like, you know, we show up and we do our job and we work very hard, but there are so many different elements involved in making a film great.
We're all so excited because this is something that we worked on for 6-7 months. Yeah. And to finally see it all come together in an hour and a half of just intense moments and just this roller coaster ride of emotions, it is very exciting for us to see.
I still was like on the edge of my seat the whole time. It's done in such a way that you still don't know what's going to happen, which was surprising to me. I wasn't expecting to go on such an emotional journey.
Not only the Cullens, but Jacob Black's Wolf Pack is also here.
Taylor, compared to the first three Twilight movies, how was it working on Breaking Dawn?
This one was a little different. This movie, you know, even when you read the book, you can tell that it's a totally different tone and feel than any of the other ones. And
how's it working with Robert specifically and Christine all these years? And how are they off camera?
Just like incredibly grounded and down to earth and like, you know, they feel like friends that you've just had from growing up.
Yeah, I remember one time I was, they're taking pictures of me and I was supposed to be like really serious and I see Robert behind the camera like making faces at me, trying to make me laugh. He's just a cool guy.
Robert and Kristen talk about Edward and Bella's controversial wedding and honeymoon scenes when StarTalk TX Now returns.